Skills Lab is where you become hands-on with mannequins prior to the hospital setting.
These mannequins will pretty much do anything a patient does except their personality and, you know, being able to talk to a real life person.
They kind of ease you in to just patient interactions. They always tell us to talk to the mannequin like it's a real patient.
Throughout the semester, we go over different skills. We learned how to do Foley catheters, we learned wound care, and medication administration.
I recall the first time I just like held a catheter, and it just like my fingers didn't really move as well as I want. And after a couple times practicing, it helped me with confidence so I could work with patients. Simulation is when a lot of times we don't know what's happening in the simulation. We're given the patient information, like, okay, this patient came in, they're this old, and this is their problem, and these are all the symptoms that they're showing. So we just go in and we treat it as a real scenario. A lot of times, the challenge of this simulation is that something goes wrong, and we don't know what it is. It can be like some type of asthma attack or an allergic reaction, and then the challenge next is, what do we need to do to save this person's life?
It's pretty cool because the supplies that they have are the same supplies that you'll see when you go to the hospital.
So it's really prepping you intellectually, physically, prior to hitting the hospital floor.